Ronnie Gravy Crockett. Never take a L no more.